Connaître l'amour.
There's more coming.
For me, is probably the biggest story. Second is obviously Mongol, and the fact the political theater of Mongol in the divisions that have
watching this thing, child.
Election and endorsement of Jacob Zuma, the implications that's going to have in the coming year and in the years ahead, I think is quite decisive. So those are my two big things. You could throw in, of course, internationally, the re-election of Barack Obama.